Mission simulation. Hold your finger on a card in hand to view it. Drag a card forward to deploy it. This costs command listed at the top left of the card. Most units cannot act on the turn they are deployed. End your turn now. You can read any unit's traits by tapping on it. Units with quickshot can attack but not move on the turn they are deployed.
In pursuit!
When a unit is attacked, it will counterattack and damage its attacker. You gain one additional command each turn. Unused command is lost at the end of turn.
Bring it!
Move a pilot to the front line so you can attack the enemy commander.
Affirmative.
Units with intercept must be attacked before others. Reveal a support card each turn. If this card is not played, it is reshuffled into the commander deck. You can only attack the enemy commander from the front line. Reduce their health to zero to win. Attack by dragging a unit onto an enemy.
Engaging target.
Commanders also have traits. Sarah will reveal a new support card every time you damage the enemy commander.
Can't catch me!
Parkour kit allows a pilot to move once for free and ignore intercept. Be played directly onto a pilot, even on the front line.
Let's see how they like this.
When a pilot embarks into a Titan, they add their attack to the Titan's attack. If a Titan is deployed onto an active pilot, the pilot immediately embarks and the Titan becomes active.
Target. They're starting to crack. Knock it through me.
I got their back.
Titans have armor, which absorbs damage before their health. Armor is replenished at the end of every turn. Can be played to cause special effects rather than deploying units.
Thank you.
didn't even break a sweat.